Hey, it's Max here. Welcome to part 15 of Doom. I don't think I've said of Doom for a while now. Bleh, sleepy. I'm determined to finish this, though. So we killed Vega. Yeah. Why? Screw it, I don't know. Because apparently, like, we required the 50 begillion amounts of energy that Vega was using to get to hell, as opposed to the last time he went to hell. As opposed to the door that's, like, directly open into hell that demons are coming out of. You know, it doesn't really seem like it's a logical thing, but I guess. I'm scared. The well. Well, well, well. Well, well, well. It must be Mr. Doom Guy. Okay, I'm in hell again. And my points and tabs are available. Unfortunately, all the power-ups I have are for all the weapons I care about. Fine, I'll get that too, why not? Alright, what I do is get 50 headshot kills with a charge energy shot. I do that all the time. Alright, what I have is I don't even like the pistol. If I could, I would unequip it. Alright, so load us up some more. What was that? Sorry, read that again? Lay the Wraith Souls to rest. Oh, it's a boss fight run, okay. Cause I haven't had those before. I got this. I'm awesome. Excuse me, I'm just gonna do something amazing. Man, I sure hope there's summoners here, because I would love for my rockets to actually work for once. Jump. And jump. Dunk. Impact composition. What are you guys fighting? Can I help? Oh, hi. How you doing? So, yeah, let's see here. See, one of my things is, like, nail imps directly. Yeah, like that. So since there's a lot of imps, I missed. Oh crap! I was like, what? I just didn't think of it. Oh, hey, that's the summer. Well, don't mind me. All right, back. Oh yes, run straight for me. You too. Yep. I don't want to kill summoner, but I'm gonna have to. I'll just kill everything I can except the summoner. Because I want the summoner for the sake of my, whatchamacallit. Oh, wow, you hit me and I still said screw you. Oh, come on. Oh, no, that was the summoner! Dang it. Oh, that sucks. Oh, well. Alright. Oh, yeah, I want to see a trick. Whoop. Where am I? Oh, yes! Finally! Alright, let's see what this bad boy. Oh, grabbing it again. Let's see what this bad boy does. Let's see here. Let's see. Holding the weapon to lock down supports with three targets. Targets will be divided amongst established targets. That's not as cool as I thought it was gonna be. There we go. I was hoping for like twice as much rockets. Yeah, it charges how many? Not good enough. It charges on 6 rockets now. I'd be like, heck yeah, 6 rockets. Boink. The other thing is, like, now kill multiple demons with your little shockwave thing. And then it won't take ammo, which is alright, I guess. But it's not really that great. And then this thing is like, oh, there's no reload time on the grenade launcher, I think. Ah, that didn't count, because you have to directly hit him. Because Vega is still judging me. Freaking Vega. Yeah, I felt bad for you, Vega. Part of me was honestly sitting there like, man, I killed Vega. I'm a bad person. No, Vega is still judging me for my terrible actions. I don't even care. Alright, you know what? You. Flip. Anyone else? You, alright, I'm leaving. Goodbye, suckers. See you later. I'm out. Is that where I gotta go? I'm gonna presume that's where I gotta go. So I gotta jump here. Jump. Oh, I'd like to see you guys jump over here. What do you got, huh? What you got? No. Gotcha. Come to Papa. Oh, crap. Just see that thing, like, float on up. It's like, ew. At least now I know I got like one shotter for it that I know works. Oh, crap, where am I? Oh, that's actually where I am supposed to go. I thought that was just like some little offshoot. Alright. Up this side. Well, rip. Rip. I'm floating! This is kind of eerie though. It's quiet. Which is why I'm kind of quiet, because like, I. Oh, crap. Ah! And he's like, ah! Oh, dude. Oh, what? No! Come on! I shot can do the fair. Hang on. What the? Huh. So I got shot as I was falling. Why am I dying so much? Is it like, are they just getting power upgrade? Is that it? Oh, I got the challenge up. Got the challenge completed, which I think makes it so I can. What is the challenge complete on that piece of crap that I don't use? Let's see. Piece of crap I don't use. Increase maximum power of the charge energy shot, resulting in a higher damage. I don't care. I don't care that much. Boy, look at that damage potential. Alright. I think I finally made it to new ground. Dang, it's just something about that was kicking my butt. I don't know what, but something. And now I'm being distracted. Like, there was even a point where I just fell off a cliff. I wasn't even mad. I was just kind of like, seriously? Seriously? That's what killed me? But it's like this one little video that they just come off. It's like, oh. Sorry to hear that. What are the demonic voices though? Because it's the same one that Olivia was talking to, wasn't it? Dude, I'm hearing garbled voices. Instantly, all I can think of is Five Nights at Freddy's. I actually would like it to be Five Nights at Freddy's, because then I would just shoot them with a gun, and then it'd all be over. Alright, yeah, you're doing a great job killing me, especially since I don't even know where you're at. I know you guys aren't stealthy. The only thing close to stealthy is the sentinel. That thing is not stealthy, considering its main primary attack is to run into you. It's our chainsaw face. That's not the chainsaw. It's our chainsaw face. You, I just got achievement. You. Anyone else? You good? Alright, cool. Just wanna check. Oh. Forgive me for that. One thing I haven't been able to get though is the it's like in one session of this, I have to kill 4 demons, which I'm actually having a real hard time with. Mainly because A, everyone's so big. Crap. See, I have to stay like this now until I can kill something. Wasn't that it? Is that what you wanted? Oh, there we go. Okay, so I got it once, but in doing so, I lost all my ammo for that gun. Doink. Oh, excuse me. Doink. Haha. Alright. I really should stop focusing on these little whatchamacallits. But I wanted to get them. I want to get them so that way, even if I have to use the gun. Oh, the guns I hate, they're super nice. Oh, crap. It's a pinky and hit me, and another pinky hit me, and it's just not good. At all. I don't even know what's going on. So therefore, rocket launchers. Oh, come on. Oh, what? No. I don't like speeding up endlessly. All right, let's try this again. All right, bump up. Oh, come on. Bump up. I'm like out of ammo for everything. I'm just trying to cobble a win together because this game is suddenly kicking my butt now. I don't know why. I don't know what I did wrong. Did I not invite you to dinner properly? I don't know what I did. I don't know. Is it because I'm wasting all my precious ammo and you don't appreciate it? Wow, so literally everything is just out of ammo. Like, it's not my fault or anything. I'm just out of ammo. Means I'm just gonna start chainsawing everything I see. First, I have to see something though. Where's the first enemy I see? He's gonna get it. Well, first we gotta find your first enemy. Oh, hey. Yeah, give me that back. Probably gotta keep going or checkpoint recharge. Never mind, we're good. You good? We're good. Alright, jump in the air. Grab this. And then hit map and wonder what to do with my life. Is it go this way? That's not it. Let's follow that thing. Whee! Max is becoming delusional. Whee! Everyone loves watching Max go delusional, really? And, whee! Wow, thanks for all this stuff. That would have been nice. Alright. So is this a raid thing? Oh, this is where I charge the whatchamacallit. Is it, can I eat that? Just be like... Alright, so I just stab it. Oh, congratulations, you made the portal even bigger. Did I? Oh. Cool. Thanks, bro. Appreciate it. That way you said, yeah. So I'll just hop on over this. Oh, the skull opened. Oh, when it said Wraith, I thought it meant a boss fight, but no, it just means those guys. Because they are Wraith, technically, so.
He must not be allowed to free them.
Once again, you're fighting among yourselves. I don't understand that. What about the spirit of teamwork? What if I just start firing this thing off? Ah, never. Oh, excuse me. Where am I going? What's that? Berserk! Yeah! Once again, though, I run into a similar problem that I did last time. Like, Berserk is all great and stuff, but it assumes you have enemies nearby. If you don't have enemies nearby, well, then you just cut out a lot. You're like, oh, there I go. And whoop. Oh, come on. Pretty sure I had that. Why are you not letting me get that? That's so lame. Alright, hello, friend. Oh, crap. I didn't think you were going to make that jump, to be honest. He's like disappeared by me. I'm like, oh snap. Alright, grab you. Health. Oh. You guys are doing a terrible job. Oh. Once again, you just straight up appeared. And for that, your sin is death. Or your punishment is death. Your sin is appearing out of nowhere. Freaking out. Luckily, I kill you. Oh! I can kill you for whatever my problems are that I decided in the next 10 minutes, so... Let's see, after this! There. Oh crap, sorry, I gotta try to keep this thing on. Gotta try. It's really hard, but I gotta try. Alright. Oh, maybe this is not the best idea. Okay, there, got it. Got it? Don't care. Doesn't matter, got it. Alright. Boink! Boom. How many was that? Alright. How much air do I got for that? Chain 75. Might be able to pull that off. Get another one. There's like enough small guys. I love how I can scope while in midair while running. That has to be my favorite. Alright, cool. Go. Junk. Did directly hit him, I still got him. Alright, Doink. I love the god's cannon. Doink. Because it's my ultimate turn off button. Just, oh no, this enemy is scaring me. Turn off. Just. Stop. 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 Where is Echo? My insightful commentary is running out because I don't have anything to say about killing the same 15 demons over again. How about now? Oh! I really didn't like that guy. I really did not like that guy. I meant to hit the chainsaw. Dang it. Alright, you'll do. There. Alright, that should give me all the ammo in the world. Oh crap, it's killing me. You. Okay, now what? Alright, come on. That also feels like slow motion. Alright, anyone else? Bummer! Is anyone else waiting for us to get around the corner? Is no one entertained? No. Are you not entertained? I just said the copyright free version. Is nobody here entertained? Are you having a good time? Having fun yet? I'm trying to think of other ways to say that. Oh, there you are! Dude, no. No. Bam. Is that it? Ah, oh, thank goodness. So I'm saying it'd be all sleepy. Alright, it's gonna be out here, is it? Yeah, once again, ton of stuff. That just... That's probably fine. Just walk up to a blood pile. Dang! Alright. Let's get one more since a while I was speeding up. CB determination. Go. He's like, you better go that way. So that way? No, stupid. The other way. It's like, oh. Okay. Boink, boink. Oh, there it is. Alright. So I just gotta boink, boink. Boink, boink, boink. And jump down this ravenous hole. Whee! It's just lava. Just straight up lava. Like, oh. Yeah, here's straight up lava. Oh, dang. Okay. Oh, is it back in the cave? Oh, it is. I'm just stupid. Alright, I'll accept that. Checkpoint reached. That means it's gonna try to kill me. Or I'm in the complete wrong area. Oh, this is it. Alright. I keep getting lost, so forgive me for that. He's like, I'm doing some exercise. Hello. Oh, you worried about your friend? Yeah, he said we're gonna do bench pressers. Well, he's dead. Sorry. He didn't try to kill me. Those were exercises. He said not CrossFit. Have you guys ever done CrossFit? CrossFit sucks. It's hard. It's like super hard. Oh, hang on. Where'd he go? It's one of those things that's like, if you put nothing into it, you'll get nothing out of it. But if you put your heart and soul into it, it will kick your butt around town. It'll be great. I just did some today, and it was like, wow, this is really bad. Like, I was doing awful. Alright. Not to say I'm like, you know, the epitome of being well fit, but it was like, oh my goodness. What am I doing again? Demons, remind me what I'm doing with my life again. Oh yeah, killing you guys. I forgot it. Alright. I'm gonna start blowing crap up with this. Is that cool? Is that cool? 10 minutes later. Is that cool? Oh no! Going. Is that cool? Alright, and then. Up, up, up. And that's it. Everyone dies. Wow, it even killed the guy behind me. Alright. Yeah, more and more I'm starting to just be like, screw it. I'm lacking in ability to care. Oh, it's a Baron of Hell. Oh, look, it's two of them. Hope there isn't a third. That might be the first one, actually. Never mind. Alright. Here. Just gonna keep. Jump. Okay, gonna run here, grab the health. Alright, come on. No, one. Where are they? That not good. Okay. There we go. no, Claw Damage is about to run out. Got him still. All right, is that it? Anyone else? All right, good. That was like, you know, bare second, minimum second. No, that throat's still trying to kill me. Alright, cool, now they sue me up for war. Don't mind me, Spider-Person. Alright, little doinky, little sun orb, ding-ma-ding. Do this. Alright, little crusader man, dance full. What was that noise? Y'all heard that, right? Y'all heard that mess? This weird little, that is exactly not what she sounded like. But you guys heard that, right? Like, that was just me. Right? Is it right? I'm not going crazy. I jump. Jump. Oh no, I'm slightly on fire. No big deal. I'm on fire all the time. I'm on fire. Well, more or less than usual. Alright, where are we trying to get to? Is that where we're trying to get to? Oh, that's a little figurine. Screw that noise. I don't care. Objective. What is my objective? That's scary if we just fall out. Ow! Oh! Hi! Do you regret your decision?
They cost me so much.
Do you regret your decision? All I had to do was stab 50. Oh. All I had to do was stab 50 million people! They promised me so much they made me my eternal slave, just like every other person that makes a deal with the devil. Ah, now I'm blood. And I'm sitting there like, this is rather unfortunate. What the crap? Ew. What's your name, honey? How you doing, good looking? Wait, what in the world? Oh, it's a little... She's got a little crotch turret. She's got a little... Oh, crap. Alright, that is it. Wait, hold on. Okay, so they are hurting her. I was like, is anything hurting her? Very. So yeah, it is hurting her. She's got just a ton of health. Alright. Now, that's not as satisfying as this. Oh. Oh, yeah. Boink. 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 Oh, so she destroys these. So if I destroy these items, why would you turn upside down? Why would you do that? What is the point? What is the point? Back, back. I can't get close to her, because if I do... Oh, what? Hold on. Here. Oh, crap. This is tough. But I like how if you destroy these, you get ammo. Quit hopping around like that. Oh, more importantly, it stuns you. So, what's the weak spot? Your face? Oh, that was not a good plan. That was a bad plan. Yeah, I'm gonna destroy these for health. Gonna destroy these for health. What's with the turning upside down? Like, what's the advantage of that? I don't get it. Like, what tactical advantage is it? Like, yes, the perfect opportunity for me to turn upside down. What? What? Oh, she's electrocuted the floor. The floor is lava. I see. Well then, this is more no longer lava. Not fun at that one. So it's the moment I get on the ground. Okay. Or the moment she starts electrocuting the ground, I have to like find those one of those little things and get on it. Alright, and Just completely unloaded into her. Alright, help. Oh, and there she goes, like she's in the ground again. I'm just gonna snipe your face. Wow, I don't think you even have it. Oh, you still be on the face. Oh, what the crap. Oh, what? There's spikes coming out of those. Seriously? I didn't even see that. Jolo knows, like, this platform was perfectly what? Seriously? Why didn't you ever do that before? All right. Focus. Blah, I'm a brain crab. Blah. Ah, crap. Editor. Actually, wait, hold on. I should really quick. I got, like, everything that I can. Yeah. Okay, what about the this? What about this? I have 1 point. Alright, screw it. Da-da-dunk. Da-da-dunk. Ah, that laser thing is so freaky. Like, what do you even do? Oh. Da-da-dunk. Oh, come on. Come on. I'm gonna die. Alright, hang on. Oh, oh. Get away from me, get away from me, get away from me. Doink, haha. Doink, haha. Grab this. Doink, I miss. Doink, haha. Great, now I'm gonna die. 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 Whoa, she just straight up swipes at you, too. Doink, haha. Hop onto that one. Doink, haha. Hop onto that one. One more. Doink, haha. Hop onto that one. Alright, hold on. Bap, bap. Bap, bap. Bap, bap. Alright. That probably was a waste, but I more so did it the same, like, to give myself health. Come on. Come on. And. Doink. Arc. Seriously? Also, what are these platforms made of? I would like to ask the real questions here. Alright, and going. Are you gonna rush me? Oh, you're big. Going. That is so lame. That's like, oh, by the way, the radius of your shot is so big it destroys the platform under you. That is dumb. We're gonna go. I'm thinking what I should do is cheese her out with this. Let's see it in slow motion. Cause she gets stunned when I do that. So I'm like, why not just continually stun her? Did that do anything? Oh, I did not actually mean to fire that. Cause like that was actually an accident. Just go. Just unload. Dang it, didn't work. I think she's gonna try something stupid though, or something pretty smart actually. Alright, what are you gonna do? What the crap? Oh, now you're throwing crap at me! Alright. Oh, maybe she's. Oh, she's hiding her brain. And her brain is her only weak point, so. I gotta, like, circle around for it! Oh, and then. Oh, gotta grab a little. Oh, come on. Come on. Come on, come on. Oh. La la la, la 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 la. La 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 la. Excuse me, let me just unhinge your. Holy crap. So yeah, suck on this real quick. Wham. Maybe I should have shown more of my fight with her, but. Spider Mastermind. Huh. Spider Mastermind. Huh. Whoa, whoa! Whoa, hey. Hey, kill Olivia! She turned into a giant spider monster! It's pretty gross. I literally rammed a BFG down her throat, open fired, even though I ran out of ammo for it. Sup, man?
You've won. It's over.
Yeah!
You stopped the invasion and closed the portal.
Heck yeah!
But it's come at a price.
What?
Argent. Vega.
I feel a bit bad about Vega.
This entire operation.
But I saved the universe.
You see, I've watched you work. Come to understand your motivation.
To kill things?
You think the only way is to kill them all. Leave nothing behind.
Yeah, it seems pretty realistic.
And you may be right.
I mean, they don't seem to be able to be.
Just shut it all down.
Why not?
Without Argent energy, it will be worse.
Will it?
I don't expect you to agree.
Are you sure? Nope. Oh, apparently you can make things float.
We can continue our work.
What do you mean? You're the sacrificing people thing?
I am not the villain in this story.
What?
I do what I do because there is no choice.
I don't know if your emotions match your. What?
Our time is up.
What?
I can't kill you, but I won't have you standing in our way.
Whoa! I want that as a sword. That thing looks awesome.
Each other again.
Okay, so you can't kill me, but you got a new lightsaber? Get back here, dang it. What do you think this is? Oh, right, where are you sending me? Where are you sending me? Oh, it's a sequel. To be honest, I was half expecting him to go like, so, where do I send him? Straight back to hell. Clearly, he's having a good time. Clearly, he doesn't eat, drink, sleep, or anything. He feasts entirely on the blood of his enemies. So just send him to hell. He's like, have fun with that one, guys. Alright, so... Oh, I look like such a beast. That's me being stupid. Yeah. Designed and directed by id Software. Ah, okay. That fight was pretty cool. I was half expecting them to make like more of those things. Like, I feel like I always make too light of the enemies and the bosses, but keep in mind, yeah, I'm so cool. I'm Sean Bean. Wait, what? I'm Sean Bean. Wait, yeah, let's get the mouse out of there. Billy Ethan Khan. What a great name. Okay, this is actually kind of cool. So, what do I think overall of this game? Obviously, if you've guessed, I really enjoy it. Well, I should say obviously, that's me. But it's like, if you haven't guessed, I really enjoy this. I had a lot of fun with this. It's a great game, shooter, rampage, whatever you want. There were some moments that I feel were really unfair. Or maybe they weren't ever unfair. It's just sometimes there were those moments where I was like, why can't I kill them and why do they keep killing me? Maybe I should have put more into armor, or maybe using my perks. Maybe using one of those things, I don't know. I like how the game, like, openly acknowledges that you do not give a crap about the story. I like that a lot. I think it's funny. I like the general writing, the general story, like... if I had to have, like, one big complaint about this game, and I recognize there's probably nothing they could have done about it, okay? So, full on... What? Oh, it's me. Say my legs look really short by kneeling. It's like, well, time to jump in. So one thing I really do not like about this game. They introduce new enemies, and then they introduce 10 of them. And I know that's kind of the nature of it. Excuse me. That's like, yo, why have one? Like, I made the joke before. Why have one when you can have 15? So, oh. Oh, my toys. Yeah, all my toys. So I know that's kind of like a mean thing to say. It's like, but I really just didn't like how it was like constantly like, oh, here's a Baron of Hell. Isn't it special? Oh, look, here's three more. And you're just sitting there just like, what in the world? So what could be done to fix that? Well, you missed. Sorry, buddy. Oh, apparently I'm actually back here. I mean... Oh, they're doing that on purpose. I mean, I don't know, like, because part of me sitting there going like, well, maybe if they introduce more types of enemies. Maybe if they... see, there's no real way to fix it. That's a nice Patrick hook you got there. I'll take it for $3. Yeah, he's worth way more than that. But I mean, yeah. Oh, the shut up noise. I was gonna say, like, what in the world? It's like, oh, poor guy. He took his arm. So, I mean, that's why I'm like, this is kind of unfair of me. But, oh, that's adorable. It's like, this is unfair, but I feel like it should be aired at the same time. That guy sucks. I don't even know that guy. I think he sucks. Maybe because he kept telling me to worship everything. Oh, look, yeah, he's a robo. I mean, that would be pretty sweet if there was like, okay, that looks awesome. That looks amazing. You're an exploder. So they wouldn't let me get away with that because my skin's paper thin. Maybe it's also because I was playing Ultra Violence. Oh. I like the even escape skip. But I mean, I really like this game. It's really fast paced, really hard, like really tough. And I just enjoy it. Story's great. Everything's great. Just, it kind of bugged me. However, now that it's like, we gotta do something, we'll throw more guys at you. And I don't know a way to fix that, but I wish there was a way. Anyways, let's sit back and enjoy the credits. You know, now that I waited to the end, I don't really know what else to say. It's like, just overall, my thoughts, I kind of said before the credits started, you know, as they were getting there, it's like, I really enjoyed this game. I had a lot of fun. I really liked playing it. I liked the gameplay. Kind of makes me want to go back to play the old Doom games. Will I? Probably not. Probably not, not really. Like, some friends of mine told me, it's like, if you play one, you played them all. It's just like, if you really like that one, you'll love the other ones too. But maybe I'll go back and play them, maybe I won't, I don't know. But, yeah, now I guess it's time for the next one-off series, since with Doom, like, I'm kind of using it as, like, my backup series, so it's like, you know, there's, like, normal series, and then my one-off series, which Doom was in, so it might be a while since this finishes, but I don't know which one will be next. Guess we'll just have to figure out, find something fun on Steam. So thanks for watching, everyone, and once I figure out what that series is going to be, I'll see you then. Yes, Mom, you don't tell me how to live my life. I want to play with the pro Pokemon. What's his name? That's good. Maybe torture would make them feel better about their kindness. I know it'd be great for after bloodlust, just to keep this all nice, ice cream. After bloodlust, ice cream. Yeah.